Alright. You abandoned that shit. There isn't a campsite anywhere where we are over here. Nowhere. We have nowhere to sleep. Our only choice is to abandon the entire plane and go back to the car. It's gonna get dark in 2 hours. Pretty much where we're at. We're just abandoning the whole plan. And we're just going back. I hate Caesar Creek. I'm never coming back here.
Tell him about rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, so we had a big decision to make earlier. Me and Nelson both disagreed. Where was that?
That was at 50 Springs.
50 Springs, yeah.
Hey, let me get it closer to the map.
See, we're parked here.
Mm-hmm.
We made a big decision here. By the time we got here, we had traveled all over the place and went in a circle somehow and ended up back here. We thought we were way out of here. So, he thought we should keep going. I said, fuck that, we should go get the car and drive and see if there's anything over here. So we decided to do rock, paper, scissors to see. So we did, and Nelson won. Unfortunately. Or else we'd be fine right now.
Maybe.
Maybe. So that's where we're going. We're here. We're way over here, and we need to go. To there.
In 2 hours before it gets dark.
Yeah, and it took us 4.
No, it was closer to 5, man.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. We got there about, like, what, noon?
By high noon.
It's 6:30 now.
Yeah. Well, we just ate. It was great. I really,
it was fucking good. Holy shit.
It wasn't even hot, but it was good.
So what's the plan after we get back to,
For now, it's just get back. Okay, alright, so what happened was we actually finally made it back just as the sun was just getting ready to set. We got to the car. It took us a little while to find the spot to set up. We did. We had to put the tent up in the dark, and it has been a hellish day, an absolute hellish day. We, like I said earlier, this forest chewed us up and spit us out, and we have got our ass whooped. And we should probably get all these lights off before we look all suspicious and stuff.
Talked to you last night. I'm going to sleep. The forest is loud at night. and the ground sucks. And it got really cold. I didn't sleep that well. I kind of don't feel so good.
So we got a fire going. Took a little bit of work, but surprisingly easy to make fire without matches.
I know. I think we need to start brainstorming on how to cook.
Happy, fulfilled, enlightened. And you know, get back to all the things we have appreciation for. Nice soft beds. Just ridiculously overpriced television sets. Vagina. I mean, it's gonna be great.
So that was it. That was life on another level, version 2.0. We'll see you guys at home. Oh, ask the desk for any answers. Come back strong with 50.